It was tough walking back into the studio, but I did it.